is excellent. Plus, as we know, they've had a lot of good looks inside 18 feet.
Gobert back in the ball game as Rodney Hood, feeling better about himself at the offensive end, gets the and one attempt.
Well, that's what they want. They need him to come off the bench and give them something, whether it's in the points, but in the rebounding and banging in the painted area.
Jazz moving around in rhythm. Rodney Hood feeling good tonight.
Well, I'm happy for him, mainly because...
Get out, Hood right there. Great anticipation for the steal.
See, that's a difficult pass for him. It's tough to make that decision.
Derek Favors with his eighth point of the game on top. A little stutter step, and Austin Rivers looking under 10 on the shot clock. Boy, he gets to where he wants to go, doesn't he? Joe Johnson.
Now what you want to do is you do not want them to get ahead by 10 or more points. Get him back in to run back.
Johnson got to another spot of his. Perhaps trying a little length defensively against Chris Paul. Here's Rivers. Crosses over Hayward. What a scoop shot! Austin Rivers
was across the court. He drifted to the right side to take the defense, and he made that cross-court pass.
And Derek Favors now with 10 points. Stories with Joe Ingles. He was one of the last cuts by the Clippers a couple of years ago. Paul lobs it up for Jordan in Lob City in effect.
Now that time, Favors helped. Favors
down by 9. Paul with the high arcing runner in the paint. Wow.
You know, I didn't think that he really...